Hi everyone, in this video I will tell you how to fix the low FPS lagging on Autobahn police simulator. So if you are facing this problem on your Windows 10 or 11 PC, I will tell you how to resolve it. Before I start, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe this channel. Now follow every step as I am showing in this video and hope you will be able to fix it. Let's watch the video.